The game of speed lacrosse is played on a 40-yard court. It's 40 yards long and 20 yards wide. It is played with a unique court lining system. When the ball goes out of bounds off one team, it is now necessary for the other team to inbounds it, much like basketball. So the ball goes out of bounds off one team, and the ball will be directed to the other squad, and they will have to inbounds it. As soon as they inbounds it, play begins.